Why am I still playing this? Josh, Josh. Is the killer.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No, no, no! They're gone! Jessica's fucking dead! What? Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you were gonna fucking pay, you dick! What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess. Christ.
Oh, God! Oh, my God, Matt!
Does that mean three
Don't
chapters?
Get back! Oh, no! No!
Ah! You see?
Where?
Oh my God. All right, let's go.
So, when to walk faster? Let's see what we can find. You know, this game likes to give us a lot of lights. Can I recalibrate these motion controls? It's getting kind of annoying.
Okay, this is gonna be the way.
Just there, I knew it!
Shit!
Oh my God. Triangle! What the hell is that? Don't die, please, not another one. Go left. Get that elevator. What the hell was that thing? Okay, I can move. Where? I'm saying these out loud. I'm afraid I'm gonna mess this up and kill her. Oh, smart. Probably would have been the same. Darn it. Thank you. Extremely terrifying. That was fun. Okay, I thought she died, but she was just bitten. Does that mean she turns into one of those things, or? Okay, I'm still in there. Good. Just making sure. Alright. Yeah, I get it. Giant block. Fuck.
Crap. What now?
He's got a gun.
Let me in! Let me in!
Let her in quick!
Shut the door! Oh my god, shut the door!
Are you all right?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Are you okay?
You look totally lost.
There was somewhere in that.
When did she say bloody murder?
Did you guys split up?
A monster?
Wait. What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Flash, relax, it was Josh. It was all
no,
Josh.
No, 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 listen to me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me and it wasn't human.
Hold on. Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this...
Okay, ignore them.
And there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head. I found
it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks, when we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
Jeez, that's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah,
Mike.
Barely. What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Could it possibly be
Sorry.
Matt? Oh no, because the black guy dies first.
I got your back. Good.
Okay. What's the gist?
I'm gonna open the door. You ready? You ready? Do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now. Unless you want me to take a gun.
Do you guys not see him?
No. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Hold on there,
mister. Freeze. Ah, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain.
Is that the psychiatrist's brother or something?
I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. but it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Yeah.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed.
She ate Beth?
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No. No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No. Those things are fast. Have you seen them?
Anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris, don't. I hit him. We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up. And I hit him in the head.
Chris, maybe he deserved it.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
Me going alone is suicide.
It's so sad.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need
what
to
mean you
me
think so?
And do everything I tell you. This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey.
What?
Come back safe.
We need to hurry, son.
I'll see you soon. So tell me, you're the expert on these things.
He's finally got
what's,
it.
What's the guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
But how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it.
Okay.
And it can kill them if you have to. See, their skin is like, it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
That's why shotguns won't. Okay. Hey, they didn't give me a light.
Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or? I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Some patterns, like any animal or human.
Well, you mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Good point.
Any pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that?
See you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sights based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah.
This is me, don't move section.
Testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
it.
Josh, he could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And then he keeps you alive.
Did you just assume the Wendigo's gender?
And feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
Yeah.
So the launch then.
Let's go now. Might still be near.
God. Why the dude with all the knowledge? Gang! Did you just tell it to suck it?
Statement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He
didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
Right.
So there are only five of us.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
There are only five of us. Hey, look at my relationship with Matt. Oh, wait. He's dead. My honesty is not the best. So, yeah. Everyone's here but Josh. And
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great, great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and...
Huh. M. What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh my god.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's no weird one's is ask that her about a her tunnel scratch. Leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
What is...
Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Oh my god, oh my god,
it's,
oh my
it's
god.
Nothing.
Oh
it just
no.
it,
oh no,
it bit
no.
me and...
It bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it worked?
Yes. It happens. If it bit you, you're going to turn into one, and then you're going to turn on us. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike.
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am.
Emily. You can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen...
Why'd she smile?
And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa, okay.
Whoa, Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
Damn.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do that!
Damn.
I'm really sorry.
Just give me a choice. Okay. Not too good. Psych, you got- No, I'm kidding, wait. That would have been so funny.
You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now.
Shit.
Fuck. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With the flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've got to be tough. We've got to do this on our own.
She's gonna find something. Yeah, ooh, I'm Ashley. Should have found cannibalism.
This guy's a little OCD.
So she did eat her.
This says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
try not to kill them. What? Should be killing. It's the last resort. Death releases the Wendigo spirit into the air. I've contained them. I use traps to catch them and free, and fire to drive them into cages. The traps were baited. Oh, I couldn't see it. I can't really read his handwriting. Human limbs? Oh, jeez. So how'd the Wendigo get free? So, Wendigo got free.
Oh no,
a new Wendigo appeared because Hannah ate Beth.
It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see that.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
He shot me.
It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
He shot me.
Fine? Michael almost shot me, is that
he
fine?
He didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not fair, she was scared.
I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen. None of us know.
There's no excuse, Emily.
Liz, please, just try to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
Oh, damn.
I'm sorry.
Bitch slapped.
I'm so sorry.
Shit.
Let Em in.
Like now.
That's got an achievement. Okay, we're all leaving. We ignore the fact that she just bitch slapped her and can we punch her? Oh my god.
You should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger! To help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? How you left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone.
Again?
Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? They didn't hurt you, Joshua.
He didn't. Not intentionally.
They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. They did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture. Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from something even worse than death itself.
Josh is like, so what if this is all in Josh's head?
Oh my god, guys,
not this scenario.
God,
this is all so real.
Long.
But if you like
it's
the
not so good up there right now.
Psychiatrist,
no, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait! No more.
And...
Shit, what the
finish him! Fatality.
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
M, what is
that? Huh?
Bitch slap.
This is the safe room, M!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Just left it open. Where's Dago?
Huh. What happened to the walls?
Where is Dago? Ooh. Weed. I mean, that's just a regular cigar, but still. Doggo. Doggy buggy. Oh, okay, I guess we'll just go upstairs.
Pitchfork and a mob.
Clever. Guess he doesn't need the flashlight. Stuff that all in your pocket.
Good enough.
It's a gun. Take it. Take some more ammo. I'm guessing I end up here. Do I go back the way I came, or? Seriously, all I had to do was get some ammo. Since he's the slowest walker ever, I'm gonna be really mad if I have to walk back and this wasn't the right place to go. Oh my god, this was not the right place, huh? Supposed to go. This way? No! So where the hell am I supposed to go? And why am I yawning so much? Where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? You go home. Where am I supposed to go? Since you were home, I think I found my way to go. Oh, that was awful. I have a shotgun. You're not messing with me. Totem. I haven't found one of these in a while. Is that a crab? Holy crab. That's me, huh, in the next few seconds. I don't like how we're going outside right now.
Holy hell.
Okay. We can't go there. Whoa, my eye just... I know I'm not streaming on Twitch, but my eye was like... Twitch. That was a really bad joke. Is I not supposed to go there? Shoot the lock off. Boom. Don't you want to reload it? Doggo!
Hey, big guy. Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right, pal. Come with me. All right.
Yeah.
Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself.
So cute.
Ah, boy.
I got myself a pet doggo. Whoa. Now, if only he could walk as fast as that wolf.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie.
Honestly,
on this side. Alright. Here goes nothing. Awesome.
Or you can at least try to. Thank you.
See that? That dude got moves.
Yeah, buddy. See, if I had punched that wolf earlier, I wouldn't have him now. Would have been a dick. I need to get punched in the dick. Blackwood. Exit, that's rough, isn't it? Oh, come on.
Oh, son of a bitch.
There's no brother or something like that. But like, split in half.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into?
Watching. Well, no. What's going on, YouTube? I'll examine it.
Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
Why? I see it. Please, Doggo, don't die. Especially, don't die, Mike. Shoot a box.
Fucking rat.
I'll shoot that thing though.
Huh? Is that for you? Fuck.
No! Don't put out the dog.
Jesus! Fuck! God damn it!
That's not a machete. The dog's still here. Okay. What is that pose?
Don't move.
This game, you have to be ready for anything. Doggo, you better not die.
Where are you?
Sounds like an old man.
Huh? Damn it. What the? What?
Jump scare. I'm waiting for it.
Shit, you stop! Not a fucking bad dream.
Oh, those are the cages
that
he built.
One time, boys. It's enough of me for all ya!
Was I supposed to shoot everything? Oh, I feel like I'm wasting all the air.
Oh shit.
I do, okay. Where's Doggo? I'm always worried about Doggo. Please don't die, Doggo. Don't you dare die, Doggo. I will kill every single one of those when it goes. Oh, yeah. I should have barricaded. I Doesn't that mean I just let all the Wendigo spirits out? Running animation. She's still alive. Jess. I was wondering when we were gonna hear from her. It's been like the whole game. So Matt is really the first guy to die.
Maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Yeah, I just get confused right there. You want to put your flashlight on it, Chris?
What about this?
Oh, wait, where are you?
Should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Honestly, I can't take breaks to yawn or anything because I know some QuickTime event is going to pop up. What? Why would you pick it up, put it down?
Last place I would want to be right now.
I guess it's going to be the last hole Chris is going through.
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah.
Why would you leave me? This is a bad idea. Why would you leave? Oh my god. This is a horrible idea. Why would you leave me? Come back here, please. I want to beat this game in this episode. Jessica. But they did say that they could mimic their prey. I have not forgotten that.
Hello? I'm so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going. You should head back.
Someone in the back has made it.
Good luck.
What are they doing? This is... You don't split up in this game. Have they not learned that? And why is it showing me... this whole mineshaft? Is this like a demo they forgot to take out, or... Is he okay? Josh? Taking one safe route yet. So we like to be genius.
You've done this before.
Jump to up, grab. Let's make it a little bit faster. Imagine if she fell forward. Oh, this was a choice. Okay, I thought it was a pickup. I didn't want to go here. I did not want to go here. I was gonna say, is the thing gonna pick up that I'm turning left? These sensors are like really annoying. I'm looking to my right and she's constantly, thank you. Did I pause it just then or did it? Okay, I'm guessing it just does that.
Start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah.
the hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it. Yeah. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I just want. Okay. Yeah, Matt's dead.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the hell?
I hate when they do
I'm gonna get
this.
That key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
This is all in his mind.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh.
Damn.
It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! And at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh.
Deep breath.
Deep breath.
Called it. This thing is going crazy.
Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
Okay, now I play as Josh. That actually scared
me. You're all alone down there.
Walk to a different corner.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Fuck. Okay, I just teleported.
Josh, want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you deceive us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
What organs are we in?
It's hard to believe that thing used to be a person.
Yeah. Maybe a miner.
Maybe someone who worked in the sanatorium.
There was so much weird shit happening up there, that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird shit?
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Huh. Smooth move.
Finally, a totem. Okay. Okay, oh, I was pressing right too. The whole house burning. Is that flashlight waterproof? Oh, never mind.
Come on, it's okay.
You sure?
It's just one hit kill crap.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I can't feel my fingers.
Butterfly effect. If I could have done something else, where else could I have done? Oh my God! Stay away from me, please.
You see that?
Yeah.
Bodies.
It's the flamethrower, yeah. Dude. Here by the window. Oh crap. Josh!
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't
Josh?
Tell me what to do
Buddy.
Anymore. You can't tell me what to do.
Okay. I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Don't hit you. You were having a second...
Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. a giant
hole.
There's
no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay, if you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
So, quick recap. Found out what those weird animal things are. They're called Wendigos. We killed some of them. Found a dog. It died because of a Wendigo.
I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Jessica's not actually dead. They think she is. Bodies. Because of the Wendigos. Wendigos, they also can't see movement.
I didn't want you to die.
And they're basically cannibals. Oh my god. Shit. Josh just got his head split open. Hey, look, another light. Enough. Wait, why are these guys just carrying lighters? I can't press X on those doors, or am I supposed to go? Oh. It will make it very obvious. She looks like she's drunk. There's a Wendigo down here. I can tell. My Wendigo senses are okay, and that noise. They can't sense movement. That was fast.
No, God.
Died from this.
Come on.
Was it the same pathway? Oh. I would take this one. Never mind. Alright, time to input my invincibility from Wendigo's cheat code. How many chase scenes are there going to be? Alright, so any chance I get to hide, I will choose to hide.
What happened to Josh?
I got him.
God, what
awful way to go.
Exactly.
Not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
Someone. Better be more than just someone. If Matt were still alive, it would definitely be more. I want to save everyone. But no. Of course, the black guy has to die first.
Chances of survival.
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Why is she happy?
Go, go, go!
Okay.
Run!
Push her? Push her, really? There are a lot of Wendigos. Showing us how many there are left. Oh, no, everyone's just standing still.
Don't fucking move a muscle.
Move sporadically. I didn't move. That's bullshit. I did not move. Well, I guess 2 out of 7 of them are dead. I did not move. The controller kept going up, although I literally rested it on my toe. Okay.
We have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over. I'm seeing something.
There are 4 of them alive. Here, Jessica. Yeah. Okay, so save everyone but Jessica, Matt. Oh my God. I'm gonna redo this game off stream just so I get everyone.
Fuck! No!
Can't skip this. Isn't that the butterfly effect? I could have saved Matt and Jess, huh? What other way would there have been to save Josh?
The old man, I don't know how to describe him, I mean...
You said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah, we...
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me.
Hold on, where is Jess?
I mean, you go out with a guy for however long, and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
How did you end up in the mines?
Oh.
I was carried and taken, and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
Okay, Jess is still alive.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And... I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
Why did you hit Josh?
He was acting like a maniac, and I had to stop him.
I thought you said he was tied up?
Yeah, but... Okay, I know it looks bad, but you don't understand. He was trying to fuck with our heads.
I stabbed him, and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't stabbed know. Who?
Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho, and how was I supposed to know? Josh had all the saws and the gun, and oh my god.
Oh, you mean with the scissors?
About
okay.
Matt, yeah. Have you found him?
No, not yet.
Yeah, well, don't look too hard.
You don't sound very concerned.
Fucker left me to die. He said he was my boyfriend, but then he basically murdered me. Would you give a shit?
Your friend Ashley
risked his life. She is an ungrateful piece of.
She said she heard you calling out.
Not me. Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
Josh helped us. And then... Fuck, man. That thing. Okay? The Wendigo. It came out of the darkness and it just... I don't know. I heard screaming. I got out of there. There's no point in both of us dying.
See if you had superpowers. Oh my god. At the end of the game? That is. Okay. Thanks for tuning in. I'm never playing this again unless it's off camera because I want to save everyone. Goodbye.